school. The teachers were fed cocoa trees in downtown parts district by DNP. Mom is friends are in the building. His mother, he had me, the policy by the board, giving him the name in the first place. Showed him it to even the father and addressed him as DNP. And his sister not to be out of quarantine. Now that you are already in this of DNP or DNP, always introduce himself to others by him, his full name. Danish must be DNP is another. He also thought that people would think more highly of him if he grew a fine beard. So he did. And it was a very fine beard indeed. As the years went by, Danish Nasiruddin is a very smart, impressive beard done well grew. It was still a meaningless sword, but when he started to grow, his fear now began to look after a little strength like a friend. One hot day, as he was walking down the road to the to buy some vegetables for his lunch, so that he felt a little brave. Danish Nasiruddin filled the auto for his cap and waved his hat with his haircut fire before he placing a careful in his head. The can used to fit perfectly well until he started to grow his hair long. Fortunately for Danish Nasiruddin, dear father, he was facing by a car at the time and spotted an empty bench beside the upper fence of the car. So, he sat down to rest for a few minutes. As he sat in the scorching sun, wondering how he was going to carry those vegetables now, Danish Nasiruddin, dear father, decided to close his eyes for a moment or two. In precisely 30 seconds, he had dozed off his head, dropped forward, with his beard still rested on his chest and his cap having moved left. Danish Nasiruddin repeated the storm. Half an hour later, a guarding dog woke him from his nap. He sat upright with a jerk. It took him a few seconds to remember where he was, where he had come from, and where he was going, and then he noticed his cap in the lap. Much to his amazement, Danish Nasiruddin pulled out the cap and a few coins in it. Where did these come from? He asked himself. He demanded, as he said, examining the coins. His servant stopped and added another coin to his collection. Danish Nasiruddin Pir Zada was greatly shocked. Why wouldn't they apply to people who give me money because they think I am a tramp? He hastily removed the coins from the papers of his stock up and brushed his teeth. Yes, it is a little tramp, he thought to himself. And perhaps for the first time for a new work, Danish Nasiruddin Pir Zada, I am going to reinvent you. With this decision made, Danish Nasiruddin Pir Zada moved along towards the market with clear speed. At the market, he had not go to the vegetable stalls. He had just tripped into Sami style salon. Tears were taken out of the four Okay. kendisi eğer sol kendi sol kendisi eğer damından sıkıntılı olduğu dünyada bir asmal. But it's trying to say prayer. The already gave the necessary people the oil or blue. But it did not cure. Young man, he repeated to himself. Young man, he repeated to himself. As he left the tomb, trotted home, still smiling.